side. Do any of you know McGregor Boulevard? Okay, well, McGregor Boulevard runs up and down the length of the land that you're seeing there. The buildings up here with the, I got a couple of different colored rooftops over there. That's an area called, I can't think of the name of it now. Yeah, it's right off Iona, but there's a development there that no house has ever sold below $1 million until after 2008. And then about 2010, one of them sold for about $800,000. And it's a very popular, you see all those trees over there. The bushes around those trees are all designed to be a butterfly garden. They're designed to attract butterflies, and then that helps pollinate the flowers on this side as well. You have another little rose garden right there. Just bring us up a little bit, Andy. Over on the right, you'll see a palm tree, and you'll see a pod sticking out on the left side of it up there, right above the lamp kind of to the right. That is a female palm tree. The females get those pods. And that one is a royal palm. Likely have already exited and made a left turn, so we probably won't be able to see them because they're probably behind the trees already. Very, very cool.
Bonus, bonus, bonus. Extra.